That's why I'm standing in this room. This shit was crazy. What?
You know he shit out of me.
Every artist who's official, who's every artist that's on officialbuckshot.com, when you come to SOBs, this is where you sign your name at.
Appreciate you.
I'm going to let
you. I'm going to tell you that too. I appreciate you coming through for me, no question. You know what I mean? I hang out with these guys all the time.
All the time. Let's go to the hangout guys.
You got to hear from me. Yeah, yeah, man. Legendary. Yeah, yeah. You forever be a Brooklyn legend, my nigga.
Luciano, bitch, on the spot, you know what I'm saying?
Shorty thought I was taking,
I'm saying, no freezer shit.
Just
like, not, RP Biggie, RP Shiesty, RP Paul, RP Donnie, man, 59, man. I'm ready.
You
heard?
Yeah.
Push, nigga. What the fuck you thought, nigga? That's exactly what it is, nigga.
Push, bitch. Stop asking.
Ready.
Yeah. 9th, 10th, but also celebrate B.I.G.'s birthday. So this is like probably one of the first years that we really commemorating and celebrating B.I.G.'s birthday. So we appreciate everybody coming out. We got a lot of friends in the building. We got a lot of friends of B.I.G.'s in the building.
You know what I mean.
Straight to your verse.
this one, right? Because the way I'm going to play this, I'm going to play it from the beginning, and then we're going to go straight to your verse.
Let's get
okay?
It.
Just follow me on this.
We
Y'all don't even know, that's never for me, man. I'm a fan, my nigga. You can show this rapper, my nigga. That's fun. I used to be in my mirror with a backpack on with a brush in my hand like it was the mics, nigga. Who got the props? That ass, bro. This is why I asked you to come here and you came through for me, nigga. I appreciate you, bro.
Respect to the
world. I love you, dog.
This means, a whole lot to me.
You legendary, dog. Boy,
let me tell you something. This means everything to me.
Word up.
I'm on stage representing one of the best, the best MCs in history.
Word up.
Everywhere you go, that's no matter what they tell you, no question about it. When they mention one of the best MCs, and not just the MC, you know you always hear B.I.G., right? Y'all always hear. Like, no matter what, you gonna hear that name big, right?
Yes, sir.
Everybody put one up in the air for my man B.I.G.
Yeah! Now I'm trying to save my shit, bro. No. This is that new era. This is him right here. Now make some noise one time for my mom. This is real Beyond shit. Came through, show some love. Came in to come and vibe and fuck with y'all, man. For Beyond birthday. So y'all give it up for him. Make some noise one time for me. Did that on the love and the strip. On the B.I.G. fam and did it for his kids. You know what I'm saying? So, what's good, bro? Happy boy, B.I.G. I already know what's going on, man. Big, probably my favorite rapper to ever do this shit. Honestly, and that's, I don't even do a studio session without lighting up and putting some big shit on, so I really appreciate everything that nigga brought to the game, man. That shit gonna live forever, you know what I'm saying? I just appreciate everybody for pulling up his kids, you know what I'm saying? Nice vibing with you again, nice meeting you, T. You already know C's love you, bro. Word.
Y'all make some noise on top of Davies, y'all.
Not a lot of rappers that come out and do shit like that, but we got some young and upcoming cats in the house too, though. Nick Buck. With Nick Buck there from Harlem. I got my man from CS9 there. It's good to see him back out here. It's good, boy.
Man, R.P. Biggie, man. More than my dog, man. R.P. that man. Legend right there, man. For all I don't know. Love Biggie, man. I'm sorry. Good person, my boy.
Yo, much love to you, my nigga. You already know what it is. GS9, shit, a free rally. Free rally. GS9, y'all already know. They was putting on for the city. Nobody can knock that. Yeah, where Buck at, man? He over here? I don't know what to say.